Also, you might want to ask advice to Ken.
Who's Ken?
Can these nuts fit in your mouth? I got them.
First got to do my nails, right, when I first was getting my nails done, I was the person to call the nail salon to book in the slot for me, for my friend, because she was accompanying, and for another friend. So we said, like, we need three people, we're all getting, like, acrylic nails, or gel nails, right, a full set of fake nails. And they went, like, and they didn't get it, they were like, for you? And I was like, yeah, and they really pushed that, like, for you. I was like, yes, me and two other people, me and two girls, right? And that's who I was taking. And then they said, okay, cool. Bit of a weird conversation, and it felt like really like odd. And then I get a call back from a very like angry guy. I don't know if I told this story before. I get a call back from a guy this time, and I was speaking to a girl before that owned the shop, assumedly. And this call started off like, are you the bloke who wants to get his nails done? I was like, yeah. And he was like, are you fucking kid like that? Are you fucking serious? Like, you're gonna come in then, right? He was doing this. He was like, you're gonna come in then, right? I was like, yeah. On Thursday. Yeah. And he was like, okay, I'll see you there. Like that. Right? Like that, like, I was just like, what the fuck? And I kind of was like, I texted my friends. I was like, hey, this dude's weird. This guy is fucking odd, man. I don't know if I trust this guy. I don't know, he doesn't sound like he's a nail tech. I might be generalizing by his voice. I don't know. Anyway. So, we do actually go. We do actually end up going there. And they just booked someone else there. And my friend went in, because I didn't want to get beat the fuck up, I guess. My friend went in and nice. Said, like, hey, we're here for this. And they went, you're really here? I didn't think you'd come. We thought you were fucking around with us. And then that is the place that I got my nails done for the next year. We just kept going there. And I never met that guy. I never met the guy. I think that he, like, I think that he purposefully never came in when I was there. Purely because that's the fuck it, that's like, I don't know. We couldn't afford, I don't know why he avoided me so, but he was there on the day we tried to go in. So it's like, what? Oh, bro, anyway. They just literally never had a guy come in, which, fair enough, it's not exactly, I'm in Birmingham, it's not exactly
perfect
like,
place.
It's not LA.